on the King of Darkness and the rescue by First Man. Beware the hideous appearance and ugly form of the demon. He scorches, destroys and terrifies. He flies on wings as a bear. He swims with fins as in water, and crawls like a being of darkness. He is armed on his four limbs, to repel the children of fire, rushing upon him like the beings of hell. Poison springs gush forth from out of him, and he exhales smoky fog, his claws and teeth like daggers. The beings of hell rot upon a couch of darkness, in lust, chasing desire they give birth to each other and then destroy each other. The hostile Prince of Darkness has subjugated the five pits of death through great malice, terror and wrath. Woe to the souls who are under the domain of these rulers. Then out of the pity the First Man put on a body, the first garment of Umazd. When he had clothed the enemy with his five sons, he surrendered his soul to the darkness. He sacrificed his own soul, he scattered his limbs for the sake of his sons. He bound the enemies, he brought his sons to life, and with gentleness he redeemed the kingdom. Then came the goodly father with brothers, and saved his own light. He who had understanding and remembered everything, the first, the intermediate and the final things, his lips and tongue responded, and he uttered great praises with his mouth. He revealed the path of salvation and the road of purity to all souls who were in harmony with him. The worlds no longer wait in vain, for their coveted good salvation is provided.